A very interesting example of isothermal process is when the water is boiling at 100 degrees and then it converts to steam at 100 degrees. So there is a change of phase, but you can clearly see that there is no change in the temperature. The 100 degree water becomes 100 degree steam. So there is no change in temperature, and therefore we can say that this process is an isothermal process. Thank you very much.